started. Oh, it's fine.
Two, one, two, three.
My son right there, killing on the triangle.
Hey, Mom.
Thank you.
Yeah, it was really music.
Here we go. One, two.
No, no, I Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
stop.
Thank you. socializing with her was called A Night in Tunisia for the Fantasy, the Lesbian, and the Red Pop Rally in 1942. This famous jazz standard was such a song at the time when many of them started making their way to Rome. The next song on the chart is titled Blazeboy, written in 1957. It was a quite popular song written by Billy Neal, John Coltrane. The song captures the essence of blues and jazz of the 1950s. Enjoy.
Thank you. I'm It sounds like dance moves are coupled with great vocals, but not Michael
Jackson to share his music with the world. Here is one of MJ's greatest hits, Beat It.
Thank you.
going on road trips with my parents when I was younger. My dad would have a stack of cassette tapes, and you would listen to the whole tape. So regardless of if you wanted to skip a song or not, you didn't really have a choice unless you wanted to fast forward through the tape and just hope that you wouldn't skip that song as well. So I remember when CDs came out and were popular, and that saved us a lot of time. Even though most cars didn't really have CD players until the end of the 90s, really. But there's one musician who I particularly liked because she was a woman and she had a powerful voice, and she combined melodies and really beautiful lines with kind of grunge rock behind her. So this is Alanis Morissette's Uninvited.
Thank you. Thank you.